vox populi ain't.
I can't do it. Need money? Catch,
you
booger.
Need to remove your belongings or we can't take any more people. The barge is full. You're going to have to remove some of your luggage if we're going to fit more people on deck. The barge is at full weight. We're taking off now. Disembark.
What do you got, wrist boy?
Do it.
Sure thing.
Hold it! More than just put the...
Booker, catch!
Don't seem anywhere! Flush out the
What's shooting me?
Elizabeth?
That won't take but a minute.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me, brought me books. He was my friend.
Friend?
Until I grew up. And I hated him, because he was my warden. He's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Just like me. Done. Look at this. Fitzroy's no better than Comstock. Was she?
Once people get their blood up, it ain't easy to settle it down again.
This is on our hands, isn't it? You don't think anyone can really see the future, do you?
I saw something once when I first got here. A dream. It was New York, but larger than any New York I ever saw. It was bright.
None of the prophet's magic is rubbing off on you.
A master fears nothing but the lash.
You need this!
Fancy putting those lock-picking skills to work?
Looks simple enough. There you go. I just realized who those two are. They, well, at least she, invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons.
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think the syntax has been invented yet.
It would have had to have been.
Had to have had been. That can't be right.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences?
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit. Come on. Comstock House is up ahead.
The seed of the prophet, she said. He was grooming me, wasn't he?
Comstock? Yeah, I think so.
Then why lock me up?
I'm guessing you didn't want to be groomed. Maybe you had something in the works to make you...
They'd stay on top forever. Ha! Look at him now!
He's a friend to you!
Help!
Ah!
Ah!
Oh! Ah! Booker, catch!
If there's anyone who could hear the sound
my voice. These are dire times, and I could ever so use your aid.
I need a lockpick.
I hope no one has forgotten me here. Now back to the music.
All yours. You hold on to this.
Thank you.
Take a look at this lock.
No problem. All done.
Another reason for making Mr. Comstock, when we next meet, it won't be to parley. See, I went out to that Hall of Heroes to scalp your false shepherd for you. Turns out, though, DeWitt speaks Sioux. He helped me to swap words with this crippled child I've been, looking after. Now, after hearing how the kid has fared in your city, I'm thinking when we take your pelt, I'll let him hold the knife.
Gotta use that.
Found some money. Here you go.
Thank you, baby girl.
Okay.
Thank you.